name's Esther. I'm a volunteer with the Department of Senior Affairs, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Department of Senior Affairs and Janie, Activities Coordinator at Highland Senior Center, for allowing us to provide this class to you all. I generally teach ballroom dance, which is a partner dance, and you're with the partner in closed position, but this is going to be a line dance, open dancing. So you're generally in a line with a bunch of people. So I'm going to be teaching the Samba today. The main thing with the Samba is it's got a little bounce to it, and that's what makes it a Samba. So you need to have your knees relaxed as you go through the steps. And you'll see what I mean when I start it. So I'll go ahead with the music for a while. Probably as complicated as you think it might be. I will be turning my back to you so that it'll be easier for you to follow. And the steps are the same for the male or the female, the leader or the follower. So we'll start off with the first step. And it's an 8 count, or it will be a step ball change, whichever would be easier for you to remember. So we'll start with the first step, which is called the basic step. So it's 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. One more time. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Or step ball change, step ball change, step ball change, step ball change. And the reason we call it ball change is because you're on the ball of your foot and you're actually changing weight. Now this is exaggerated, but that's what it is, because it's usually a subtle move, but it's ball change, ball change, ball change. So let's go through that again. The basic step. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Step, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change. One more time. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Step, ball, change, step, ball, change, step, ball, change, step, ball, change. And you'll notice that my knees are soft and that bouncing goes through all the way. So let me show you the next step, which is called the fifth position break. The count is the same, either counting or ball changing. So again, it's step, ball, change, step, ball, change, step, ball, change, step, ball 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 change. So let me do that with the count. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Step, ball change,
step, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change.
Okay, we're gonna start from the top. Basic, the fifth position break. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One more time. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. And if you'll notice, I'm not taking very big steps because most of the time it's a very fast stance. This music is ideal for this though. So let me go through it one more time and then I'll tack on the third step. Step, ball, change. 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 Okay, that's one and two. There's only four steps to this song. So the next one is going to be called the Otra Fuga. And same count, same ball change. So we'll go through that slowly. It's step, measure the side, ball change. Step, ball change, or cross, ball change, 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 step, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change. For one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Now let's go through that from the beginning. Your basic step, your fifth position break, and the bota foca. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One more time, and if you'll notice, I traveled a little bit with the cross steps, so give yourself room. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Okay, let's try it one more time. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Step, across. Step, across. Step, cross. Step, cross. Should we go through that one more time? I know that that third step is kind of a little bit different. So it's one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Fifth position. And three, seven and eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. I think you've got it by now. The fourth step, which is gonna be the final one, it's a really fun step. So let me show you that. You've ended up on your right foot with your left foot free. So all you're gonna do is cross this, traveling. This is gonna travel all the way across, so you need room. And the count is gonna be different. It's cross and cross and cross and cross. Let's do that again. And this is on the ball of your foot, so it'll make it easier to travel. So your left foot is free. You're going to be coming across. One and two and three and four. The last one, the foga, was step, ball, chain, step, ball change. You're here, so you're going to travel. One and two and three and four. Now this next step is going to be a 180 turn, so I'll be facing the total opposite direction. So let me show you what it looks like. You ended up here. All you're going to do is swivel. You're not moving your feet. Your feet are planted where they are. You're going to continue with the four count to make it eight counts. So So it's one and two and three and four, and you're ready to start from the beginning. So your left foot is free. You're going to start your basic again. So let me start this again. It's going to be cross and cross and cross and cross. Swivel and continue in the same direction. Cross and cross and cross and cross. Then you're ready to start again. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Fifth position. Five, five, six, seven. And both the foot. Five and six, seven and eight. So you're ready with your left foot. One and two and three and four. Swivel. One and two and three and four. So you're facing one wall and then turning around facing the opposite wall. Let's go through that again. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Fifth position. And four, five and six, seven and eight. Put the foga. Step, step, cross, step, cross. The last one is your crosses. One and two and three and four. And swivel. One and two and three and four. And now you're ready to start it again. So let me go through that again with the music so you'll remember what it looks like. Okay. Remember your soft knees and your ball changes, those are important. For the fourth step, you do want to kind of move them a little bit to help you with that hip action. Anyway, thank you so much. I hope you had fun. And I hope to see you out on the dance floor doing a samba line dance. Thank you.